really is.
Sam Crenshaw.
Yeah, alias Albert Truss and the demon.
I get it. He was going to use the Albert Truss disguise for his getaway.
We found the matchbook that connected him to the old sailor.
So he was forced to make Truss vanish too.
Mr. Crenshaw got his demon costume from the museum in the underground city.
Then he hooked the demon statues to the cable car system to make it look like an army of them were running loose in the streets.
And all the smoke and sizzling handprints were created with those chemicals we found in the old pharmacy.
You kids think you're pretty smart. I would have gotten away with it all, too. You and that dog had to come along.
Oh, wait till we do.
Underground Demons was sure a spooky adventure.
Spooky? What's so spooky about a bunch of hokey old hissing demons?
Come on back, Scooby. It's only esteemed wife.